Hello, everybody. Let's try to play some Pac-Man. Do I want to play some Pac-Man? I can't promise this will work, but I fucking love Pikmin. I love this series, but I have a confession. I've never finished Pikmin 1. Maybe it's because I suck at video games, but I've never finished Pikmin 1. The time limit stresses me the fuck out. So I thought, why not start with Pikmin 1? Pac-Man is a different game. This is Pac-Man. But yeah, I've never finished the first Pikmin, so here we go. Let's try it. Pikmin 2 is my favorite. Creating Pikmin save file. Do not... Okay, well, I wasn't... Didn't tell me what I wasn't supposed to do. Thank you... Oh, thank you for the host, Mario. It was fun. Pikmin 1 stresses me out. 2 doesn't have as much stress. And 3 is like Pikmin 1 but better, in my opinion.
Omo.
So far this looks good. So far it looks like it'll work. I can't believe Olimar fucking dies in the first 2 minutes of the game. I just want Pikmin 4 to have the caves back. I fucking loved the caves, and I loved the... Pikmin 2 is one of the few games that has fucking product placement that I really like. Hearing Olimar and Louie like descriptions for all of these items was fucking amazing. I loved it. Oh boy, these ground textures sure haven't aged very well, have they? Oh fuck!
My name is Captain Omar.
That's like his canon voice. While traveling through space, my ship was struck by a meteor. I must have blacked out, and I awoke on the surface of a weird planet. With so many parts lost, the skeletal hull of my beloved dolphin is a painful sight. The engine is gone. I'm stranded. To make matters worse, my atmospheric sensors indicate this planet's environment contains high levels of poisonous oxygen. My life support systems can function for only 30 days. If I can't repair the dolphin by then... No, better not think about it. I must find the missing ship parts. Wow, we're already in the game, okay. How do you zoom out? Why the fuck would you want to play Pikmin this zoomed in? Zoom the fuck out, Olimar! Did Pikmin always have this much motion blur? I can't zoom out. Maybe you can't zoom out yet. Yeah. A strange thing has appeared before me. Good scientific journalism, Olimar. I had barely begun my search when it reared up as if it were waiting for me. It then dropped a single seed. What is it? Is it alive? Is it a machine? It resembles a vegetable on my home planet that we call an onion. I shall call this an onion too. Good fucking name, Olimar. Olimar's probably the guy that named the fruit orange, orange, because it's orange. The seed that the onion dropped took root in the soil and has now produced an adorable little sprout. This sprout emits a strange light and it sways back and forth without the benefit of the wind. I cannot help but think of it calling to me. Okay, yeah, pull it. Extraordinary. When I plucked the sprout, it turned into a living creature. Not a plant. Picking it has done visible damage. Guys, reading the fucking text in that dragon game has fucked me up. I like can't read right now. It just stands there staring at me. Its shape is similar to the Pick brand carrots I love so much. I believe I shall call it a Pikmin. Here I am, stranded on a toxic planet, fighting to survive, and yet I'm intrigued. I must research this fascinating creature. I shall try to grab it and throw it with A, and I will call it to my side with B. Perhaps it will react to C and X as well. The following controls appear to allow me several viewpoints. Yeah, okay, Olimar. I will study this creature. I will throw it. Olimar, that's not really the best. Alright, I have to remember how to play this. After playing Pikmin with a fucking Wiimote, it's hard to play it normally. Pikmin with a Wiimote is the fucking bee's knees. Also, it really, really bothers me that the fractions are upside down in this game. It really bothers me. Astonishing! The onion has sown more seeds. The small red pellet the Pikmin harvested after cutting down a flower appears to be some type of food that can propagate more Pikmin. The onion seems to be a sort of incubator. Needless to say, I must study this strange life form more. Alright, okay. It's fair. I must study it more by fucking throwing it. Just go.
You can do it, Larry. Don't let your mother tell you you can't do anything.
Thank you for subbing, Angusin. Angusin? Is that how you say that? Thank you. No, pick the flowers. Beautiful. Oh, I don't like that viewpoint. Hold on, I gotta remember. Okay, is L to go behind B? Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
There you go. Look at that, the fractions are dang upside down. What is this shit? Go. Go, go, go. Why are they so slow? There's my dang ship part. Alright, so how many ship parts are there? 30? And there's 30 days, so if you don't get a ship part a day, you're fucked. You did it. Good job, boys. I'm taking you boys out for ice cream after this. Do you guys remember Zest Boy Ice Racing? I don't know why I just remembered that. I think it's because I called them boys, and then I realized I wanted to call them Zest Boys. You can get up to 25 Pikmin on day one. Okay. Well, now I should have enough to move this thing. The worst part about Pikmin 3 is they got rid of the... Why did they get rid of that? There's no reason to remove that. That's not from very long ago. It's from at least a year and a half ago. The Pikmin are as curious as children. They were born 2 seconds ago, Olimar. They form groups to perform tasks that would be impossible for an individual. A glimmer of hope has begun to shine in my heart. If I can make use of these slaves, perhaps I can fix my ship. I shall sum up all I've learned about Pikmin conduct. Alright, yeah, okay. Isn't there bugs in the ground here that pop up and fuck you up? If the poison isn't enough, put Pikmin in room with Olimar too. Amazing, there's no mistaking it. My ship's engine rests before me, my very eyes. By a stroke of pure luck, I have already stumbled upon my most important piece. Fate has smiled upon me, but how will I get it back to the dolphin?
They're basically slaves.
What is that? Is that from Futurama? They're basically slaves, or is that from like The Simpsons? It's from one of those shows. You need 10 more. Where the heck am I supposed to get 10 more Pac-Man? Come here, you little shit. This game is like babysitting. It's just a bunch of babies. You gotta take care of these stupid babies. Go get that. Oh my god, he falls off the ledge. They really improved the fucking not falling off a ledge in Pikmin 3. Is there a boss here? Guess maybe not on the first day. No, one of you come... One of you. I just need one. There you go. There you go, look at that. Okay, so here's a question. What happens... Oh, it's in the Slurm Factory in Futurama. Okay. What happens if you don't get the engine on day one? Do you get a game over? One of my favorite ideas for Pikmin 4 is to have it so, like, if you don't manage to get back to your ship by the end of the day or something, you have to survive at night. That could be fun. Wasn't one just following me? Did he get stuck on something? Where are these spicy boys? The day doesn't end? Oh, okay. Petition to change the name of Red Pikmin to Spicy Boys.
Ow!
That's 21.
21 Pikmin!
When my Pikmin seeds sprout at once, I can... Yeah, okay. I still can't read. You guys have no idea if you weren't here for the fucking dragon game. You have no idea what that did to my brain. I feel like I devolved to the reading level of a second grader. Was there always this much motion blur in Pikmin? I really don't remember there being that much, but I haven't played this since... Oh, God knows how long. Bring my engine back, spicy boys. Is that enough? There you go. Just this one lonely boy. Come on.
Come on, Larry. I need you to do something for me, Larry. Don't want you to tell the others. Larry, you're my closest friend. I need to tell you something secretive. Chances are, not all of you is gonna survive this. I like you the best, Larry, so I want you to stay close to me. But your friends might die. I want you to know going in that you might lose some of your friends. If you wanna leave, I won't blame you. But we need to do this, Larry. Some of your friends aren't gonna make it out of here alive.
I didn't like how Pikmin 3 didn't have the purple or whites in the story. I didn't like that at all. But then again, it's like, how many Pikmin can you really have in the main game before it gets confusing, you know? It just bothered me that rocks were essentially the exact same as purple. It's like they could break crystals, but crystals weren't in 2 anyway, so purples could have broken crystals, I bet. Any Oblivion today? Maybe. Oh, glorious, with the help of these slaves, I've taken a huge step back towards home. My ship can once again lift off. The glimmer of hope is beginning to burn more brightly. But what has become of the remaining parts? That search starts tomorrow.
Larry, get yourself to bed.
Larry, look at you. Yeah, purples could carry fucking anything. They were way overpowered in that department. There was no need for them to have the strength of 10 Pikmin. Like, okay, maybe give them 3 times the strength, but 10? One day since impact, I have somehow managed to launch the Dolphin, but I was surprised to see the Onion lift off with me. Perhaps the Pikmin cannot survive overnight on the planet's surface, or have they merely decided to join me for other reasons? Either way, it seems they will help me again tomorrow. The Dolphin is missing 29 parts. If I can't recover them all, I may never return to my family on planet Hokotate. Analysis shows life support systems will function for another 25 days. 29 days. How can I repair my Dolphin in such a short time? A dense forest is visible on the surface below. As it holds the keys to my survival, I name it the Forest of Hope. I will explore it tomorrow. Beautiful. Save. Yeah, not all the parts are necessary. I think you're right. Well, wait, hold on. Parts in this area. There's still one more dang part in this area. But I'm afraid... Alright, we'll go to the next area, because maybe I probably need the yellows to break that wall.
The Forest of Hope.
This music is so fucking good. When you really think about it, they pulled off Olimar very well in Smash Brothers. There's no real better way they could have pulled off that character. My Dolphin has returned to the surface along with the Pikmin's Onion. Being alone on this strange planet makes me somewhat uneasy, so I shall call the Pikmin out of the onion. Okay. You need blues to get the part? But you need yellows to break down the wall with bombs. Yeah, Pikmin 4 was announced a long time ago, like low-key announced. But, I'm not excited for it yet because it's, as far as I know, it's not even fucking, like, there's nothing happening with it. I wanted one of you to take this. The rest of you go work on this. I used to call the Bulborbs strawberries when I was little because they look like fucking strawberries. I love Bulborbs though, they're so cute. Did you guys ever notice in Pikmin 3 there's like those electric rat things and they have visible anuses? Did you ever notice that? I did. I don't understand why Miyamoto thought it would be a good idea to do that. It just seems unnecessary. Strawbabies. Let's take a dip in the Strawberry River. Are Bulbamin in this game or is that in 2? Well, I know they're in 2, but were they in this game at all or not? I know that the poison mushroom Pikmin are in this game, but I think Bulbamin were introduced in 2. Bulbamin are kind of fucked up when you think about them. Because it's like the Pikmin are like really fucking just parasitic. They go into the body and control it. Bulbamin are fucked. Speaking of creatures, what do you guys think of those new Pokemon? I didn't like the bear at all at first, but it kind of grew on me because then I realized it's a red panda. No! It's a red panda and I like it. But that ghost is like one of the coolest Pokemon in recent memory. I fucking love it. I tend not to like to use the Japanese names because I don't want to start using them and then like get used to it and then the English name will come out and I'll be like, shit. But yeah, I like them. I like that the fucking ghost puts on a Pikachu disguise because it wants to be loved as much as Pikachu. I think that's so sad and cute. It's so fucking cute. But yeah, the bear has grown on me. The raccoon dog has grown on me. Spinda is also a red panda. Spinda is a panda with a red color scheme. It's not a red panda. Red pandas are like, they look more like raccoons. They're not pandas. Salandit is fucking awesome. I love Salandit. The problem is I like already know what I want half of my team to be. I'm gonna have my starter, and then I need Drampa, because he's a goddamn Grampus. And then I need, I also want Salandit, and then I also want Mimikyu. So then like what, I mean, there's already 4 Pokemon. They're not technically raccoons either, but they look like raccoons, kind of. I know they're gonna end up showing off all of the, like, more than half of the new Pokemon again like they did with X and Y, and that's gonna bum me out, because it's impossible to avoid spoilers with a game like this. It really is. If you use the internet, you're gonna see fucking pictures of the new Pokemon. Was Mimikyu also the English name? I don't think the English names are out yet. Jump on the heads! You fucking idiots, you're gonna get aided up! You know what I fucking love is the Pikmin short movies. If you haven't seen those are great. Those are fucking awesome. And they really make me want a full-length Pikmin movie in that style. Or at least like shorts before movies. Alright, let's go. Wow, we got a lot of fucking Pikmin today. God dang. Alright, listen. Be very, very quiet. Grab that. Someone of you needs to grab that, but be quiet. Don't walk. What are you doing? You lucky son of a bitch. Also, you guys can start building this bridge. Did I ever watch the Blackwell cartoons? Yeah, there's like 2 Blackwell Flash animations that have the voice actors. They're alright. I mean, they're not... nothing amazing animation-wise, but I mean they have the characters voice actors, so it's something, I guess. Look at how many goddamn Pikmins I have. It's pretty crazy that this was able to run on the GameCube. I wish Louie was here so we could fucking pick some more Pikmin faster. The day's almost half over and I haven't even gotten a ship part yet. Alright, let's go. Come on, my spicy boys. Spicy boys, come on. Alright, we need to pick up the ship part. Why, it's the eternal fuel dynamo. It has an unlimited energy supply. I won't have to worry about saving electricity anymore. This will make my fight for survival a bit easier. Okay. Oh wow, 40, okay. Jeepers. That's a lot.
Alright, Larry. I need you to go help your friends work on the bridge, Larry.
What are you guys doing? Come on. Come on, now! How could you have unlimited fuel? Would you say you categorize Pikmin and Chibi-Robo in the same place in your mind? They're aesthetically something similar? I don't think so. Chibi-Robo is very unique, but so is Pikmin. I don't think that they're similar. I mean, they're both small, but I mean... Bringo. Look at that beauty, Mike. This should light things up. No more candles for me. I have now recovered 2 out of 30 parts. I can find just 3 more. It should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. This is a pretty dark concept for a Nintendo game, though.
Is Pikmin an allegory for Satan?
Like, these things just flat up die. My clock has indicated the coming of noon. From now on, I must pay close attention to the sun meter. Just go. Go, spicy boys, go. Yeah, you missed a Czechoslovakian dinosaur game. Dragon game that I may or may not continue depending on whether people want me to or not. But apparently I glitched the fuck out of it, so... Good job. We don't really need those are just ones, come on. Alright, we need to take down this behemoth over here. Are you guys ready? Some of you may die. A lot of you may die. Stick close to the wall, we're gonna get him from behind, okay? Alright, you got this? Got this? Shh. Alright, ready? I'm a donkey on the edge! You got this, you got this, boys, you got this, boys, you got this, boys, you got this, boys, you got this, boys! Nobody even fucking died. You guys are fucking phenomenal. The best goddamn soldiers I ever knew.
This means war!
No, General, no! Good job, boys. You've done your country proud.
Larry, I need you to start pulling your weight around here. Listen, it's just you and me against the world, Larry.
Aren't you supposed to run the Pikmin into the giant bulb orbs? Nah, dude, you gotta latch them onto the back. If you don't latch them onto the back, then these things got dang chicken feet. You guys stuck? Listen, there you go. Throw one in the water. What the fuck is wrong with you? Why would you say that? That's a terrible thing to suggest. You got a lot done today. I don't bum rush the Bulborbs because they have like tiny little legs and they can just, you know, grab your Pikmin off the ground. I think it's better to latch onto their backs because then they gotta shake you off. I just wish Pikmin 3 was bigger. Pikmin 3 felt like Pikmin 1 size. Pikmin 2 had so many bosses and so many enemy types and so many like creative environments. It was just like crazy huge. Come on, stop tripping. Oh shit, I thought that was gonna be a quick kill. No, 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 get away, get away, get away! Fuck, he's dead. We're dead, get away! Hopefully he won't follow us. Go back to sleep, baby. Go back to sleep, baby boy. No, 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 come on! This guy's fucking dead meat. Yo, Nintendo think they slick. Alright, look. There's the yellows. We need those today. Alright, you carry him away. And we're gonna fucking kill this thing, and we're gonna get the yellow Pikmin on the first day. Second day. Yeah, this is good. 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 Bringo! Save him for the yellows. I miss the Wiimote though. Fucking, if you have never played Pikmin with the Wii remote, just, you gotta do it. It's so much better. It's like ridiculously good. That's one of the games where like, yeah, like the Wii remote just excels. The color is different, but it seems to be a Pikmin nonetheless. First glance suggests this one has what in some circles could be considered very large ears. In some circles. Is it because Olimar also has large ears? It looks like it may weigh less than the others. In what other ways might it be different from the red Pikmin? No matter, they are obviously quite similar, so I shall call this one a Pikmin as well. How do you change types? How do you change types? How do you change types? Oops. No, 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 I wanted to give that one to the yellows. I've gone and ruined everything. No, X separates them up. Alright, well listen, yellow. Can you not cycle the types in this game? Alright, fine, give it to him. Give it to them. Alright, you just keep going. You can't yet. It happens later on. Oh, okay. Hold a Pikmin and press the D-pad? Oh, that's annoying. Alright, that's good. That's good. No, wrong way. No! No, 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 no! Shimatta, go! There you go. Alright, we gotta wrap it up for the day, gentlemen. You did good. Nobody died. Good day. Nobody died. I have made yet another Pikmin-related discovery. Just when I was about to exceed 100 Pikmin in the field. Yeah, okay, gotcha. Hey, Sunbunny, you missed a great game earlier, so congratulations. You missed out on some fun. Alright. So, just so I don't forget, everything in, like, those guys are all safe, right? Because they're all in my base. Yeah, the D-pad isn't working to change Pikmin while I'm holding them down. My clock is indicating the approach of sunset. Unless I don't have that mapped, but the D-pad isn't working. Maybe it's something you learn later. Everyone at the base is safe, okay. There definitely has to be a way to switch which one you're throwing, because there's like specific times you need to fucking throw certain ones. try X while holding? Okay, let me try that in a sec. Hold on. No. Nope. Nope. You have to dismiss and change. Oh wow, that's really shitty. You can't switch in Pikmin 1. That sucks. That's a great change they made in Pikmin 2, I guess. Also, there's something I need to show you on the next day. So, look at these little spicy boys. The yellow ones aren't spicy boys. The flying Pikmin are great. I love flying Pikmin. Two days since impact. It appears that many of my ship's parts have landed in this region. If I can recover the parts of my radar, I should be able to use my radar screen. How that would improve my chances. Then it'd only have to press Y to locate my parts. Yet, there seem to be many hostile life forms here. If I am attacked and my spacesuit takes damage, I must return to my ship and stand in front of it and press A. As I explore, I must pay attention to my suit's damage meter in the bottom left corner of the screen. Okay. Right, okay. I can roll with this. I'm gonna go back here. I'm gonna go back for the spicy boys. Alright, so there's a sound effect in this game that I'm 1,000,000,000% sure. 1,000,000,000,000% sure is from Cat Dog. Not that one. Not that, no. This one. Wait, when it fills up. When it goes boom, doing. I'm pretty sure that's from Cat Dog. I'm like 99% sure it's from Cat Dog. I remember thinking that when I was little. I was like, this is from Cat Dog. Oh yeah, I like when they carry you back. I'm like, I'm pretty sure that was like used in a lot of the Cat Dog sound. I don't know why, it just always reminded me of Cat Dogs. Cat Dogs, when I was little. I was like, that's a cat dog noise. Have I played Darkest Dungeon? Yes, I have. I don't really feel like streaming it, but I have. It's too stressful. It's too much of a stressful game. That's the type of game I like to play by myself, so I can cry and scream. Another intriguing discovery. Yeah, nectar. The sprays weren't in this game, right? Like the purple and red sprays. I liked those. Pikmin is a complete ripoff of Cat Dog when you really think about it. You might be right. You might be right. Doi. That noise just always reminded me of Cat Dog. Like, constantly. Every time I play this game, I'm like, there's the fucking Cat Dog noise. I want yellas. I want the yellas to get more population. Why don't you just pick these up yourselves? Why do you have to... Why do you need me to babysit you? Is there really no way to do that? That's so annoying. Wait, no, don't chop that down. What are you doing? Go pick up the... Go. You got it. You got this. You just gotta, like, walk around until you're next to the ones that you want, I guess. Just separate them out, but that takes too long. Takes too long. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, we need to use some of these BAM rocks. Especially when you separate them, they just walk near stuff like this. I don't want them to do that. There you go. Yeah, Pikmin AI in this game definitely was not that good. It didn't really get to be much better until Pikmin 3, I don't think. It still wasn't that good in 2 either. No. God damn it. Just all of you go in. All of you. Then the yellows can pick up the rocks. Go, go, go. Never really made much sense to me why the yellows were the only ones that could pick up rocks. Like, what was the point of that? The yellow Pikmin have picked up peculiar stones. Well, great, you guys didn't fucking get any of them. Some zesty boys. Bomb rocks were a mistake. I would agree there. I don't think they fucking kill so many Pikmin. Alright, you guys, come on. Go. Did they completely remove bomb rocks from 2? That's enough bomb rocks. Yeah, bomb rocks are very scary. I don't really like them. Alright, we need to get rid of that wall. Alright, split up. Alright, you guys. Very careful. Very careful. Be very careful. Yeah, I know, Olimar. I know! No, that's the wrong type. Come back here. Why are these guys just doing stuff on their own? Stop it. You, come on. There you go. You did it. Great. Alright, is that another wall we can break down? Let's do that. Come on, guys. I'll pick up some rocks. Okay. That's the wrong one. No, stop it. You stupid idiot. Come on. Alright, listen. How about instead you pick up a rock? There you go. Now you're useful. Come back. Come back. Run away. I can do this. I'm gonna finish this fucking game. And I'm not gonna lose a single Pikmin the entire time. No Pikmin death run. Okay, there's another thing. I don't wanna bring the bomb ones into battle because they scare me. Because if I throw one of them by accident, it's all over. Fuck these grubbins. Why isn't it dying? Oh, it killed one! Wait, that's a blue soul. I can't believe my no Pikmin death run is already over. What a joke. Carry this? Carry him? There you go. No, I really wanted the yellows, but okay. What, that, okay, there you go, come on. All right. I hate these boys. Alright, no more bomb rock boys. Only reds. Only reds, please. Didn't they remove the ability to punch in one of the games, or is that just my imagination? No, I want the yellows, guys. Come on. Guys, this army is a mess. All of you come back here. God damn it. You all need training, basic training. I hate these grubs, I hate them. This game is giving me a fucking aneurysm, and I don't like it. I swear to God, Larry, you're giving me a fucking heart attack. Alright, I need more yellows that don't have rocks anyway. I want to save these rocks. I hate those ghosts. Alright, come on. Get the radar, please. I'm going to get it. I'm going to get it, Robbie Radar.
Hi, I'm Robbie Radar. I live in apartment 2C.
Wow, thanks, Robbie Radar. Thanks.
Well, Ellis, we can't all be fucking speedrunners at Pikmin. I'm still on world record pace. It's fine. Don't worry about it. I'm good. I'm doing fine. Hurry up, you slow boys! Alright, look at this. You ready? I'm getting Robbie Radar right about now. Come on. probably need a little bit more. There you go. Okay, you guys come with me. Pick up these boys. The black ones, do they need bomb rocks too? Or do they just need more bomb rocks? Alright, go. Everyone go back. Good, good. This is what I wanted. This is what I wanted. This is going all according to Keikaku. Go, 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 go. Is Denny messing with the files again? Denny! Oh shit. Look at all these bugs! You guys ready for this fucking Operation Sting? Operation blow the fuck up. Come on, all of you come out. Go, go, go. Come back. What are you doing? I want you to drop it. Oh shit! He fucking missed. Great shot. Alright, well, we need to blow up that wall. But there's too many goddamn grubbins. Just ignore the grubbins. Just ignore them. They're peaceful. They're not peaceful! Ah! That went horribly! That went horribly! Everything went terribly. Never do that again. Lesson learned. Do not aggravate the grubbins. Lesson learned. The grubbins are not to be grubbed with. No, Denny's the fucking tech guy. God fucking damn it. Oh look, there's a rock wall here too. I haven't played Pikmin 1 in so long. Nice. That satellite looks like shit. He has dang holes in it. How could it work? This important part can detect the locations of other missing parts. The radar will be added to my monitor, which I can press Y, blah, blah, blah. I have now recovered 3 out of 30. Radar hacked. The biggest hack of the history. Got a lot of yellows today. That's my Pikmin voice. They should make, in the next game, they should have gray Pikmin, and they're sick. And they cough on people. You just throw them, and like, all the other Pikmin sound cute, they're like, but these Pikmin are like, oh, that boy's stuck. Look at him. See those boys? What is? Fucking hell. I don't want them to get ate up at the end of the day. Your Pikmin voice sounds like Casey Tatum. I want to buy hamburgers and hot dogs too. I want to have a barbecue. All these flower men, so brave. Wait, we're missing a boy. Who are we missing? Which one of you boys got lost? Larry! Oh, it's someone over here. WarioWare, shove it up your own ass game. You know what is one of the best, oh, he's over here. You know what's one of the best multiplayer games of all time? Is WarioWare Mega Micro Games Incorporated for the GameCube. That game is fucking lit, dude. Wait, what, how did you get behind the can? What the fuck are you doing? That game is so much fun to play with friends. Like, not even debatable. It's so good. Okay, come on. Come on, little children. The fucking turtle game, the doctor game, and the e-reader game were so fucking fun. Holy shit. I need some guys to blow up that wall. That's a good last thing to do today. Is that everyone? We got everyone. Everyone's safe. Everyone's safe and sound, snug as a bug in a rug. To heal. Alright. And slurp up this delicious juice. Wavy Scribble, thank you for subbing. Oh jeez, there's a 20 up there. Come here. I could just end the day, but I want to wait. It's a peaceful thing. Waiting for death. Alright, can you skip this? Can't skip this? Look at them fucking look at their waddle. They just waddle. Those guys are just waddling backwards. I should have read that, but I didn't. I had 4 biscuits, then I ate one. Now I only have 3! The Forest of Eye Hope. It looked like an eye with a strange character next to it. I missed the end of day stuff, I didn't mean to do that. I was actually thinking of streaming a little bit of Overwatch, maybe even tonight, because I haven't played it in like at least 2 months, or since the last time I streamed it, I feel like. And I haven't checked out that new character yet, so that could be fun. But I don't know. I haven't been feeling Overwatch, even with the new character. If the new character wasn't a human, then I'd be like, yeah, I need to try this out, but human characters are boring. You give me a game where you can play as a monkey, and then you bore me with humans. You know, you can't start off the game with a monkey character and then go to humans after that. Nothing is going to impress me anymore after there's a fucking monkey that's playable. Can't believe he just fucking died. That's just the way it goes. You can't fucking impress me with human characters after you put a monkey in your game. It's boring. The Overwatch hype has definitely died down a little bit. I still think it's a good game. I think it's definitely died down a little bit. Alright, well, I think we need to kill this boy. Alright, men. Some of you aren't going to make it out of this battle, especially since there's some yellows and they don't hit as hard as the reds. I want a big slime monster. Pukes on people. I want him to be an Overwatch. His name can just be Franklin. Alright, you guys can start work on this dangerous wall. Why is this wall, like, what makes this wall stronger? I don't understand the meme where everyone calls Overwatch characters mom and dad. I don't get that. I don't get it. Is it just like a funny meme? I don't think it's funny. It's weird.
Oh yeah.
Do you think that, like, so the onion's like alive, right? So do you think when it like shoots out spurts of seeds like that, it's like it It's like, well, maybe I don't have to go there. That's stupid. That's stupid and immature. That's very stupid and immature. I just like see this thing shooting seeds. And it just makes me think of like, just like coming day and night. So when I am on the screen, when I'm on the shoot, I have the feeling of coming every day. How did that man become a leader of our country?
Turn this thing off, I'm dry!
I'm thinking about it, calm dude, I'm thinking about it. It's over here. Another black wall. Oh, this is that place. It's a shortcut. Alright, Olimar can kill these guys. Olimar's punching animation fucking sucks. He like doesn't... He's just dabbing. Look at this. Good job, you guys finished that. But I want to kill these guys first. Hold up. Is that a giant screw? Oh, whatever will we do without the giant screw? SMH, who fucking built this rocket ship? Oh, we got the missile. Just nuke the planet. Just blow it all up. Alright, see, this is bad. This is bad. I need to... Fuck. How do you do this without dying? No, stop. Stop. All right, yes, that's what I wanted. Lure him away. I don't want to get too close to the big boy. No, what are you doing? You don't fucking attack its chicken leg. Look what happens. You just got a man killed. Do you guys feel guilty? Are you fucking sorry? Hate these guys. They have no discipline. They lack a discipline. That was Terry. There is no Terry, so congratulations on getting the lore incorrectly. Come on, boys. Alright, listen. It's canon that there are no female Pikmin. They're all boys. That's why they gotta reproduce via pellets. Oh, I shouldn't have started with the yellows. We're gonna lose some men! No! I told you! Oh, it's a massacre! Oh. Alright, just go. Red Pikmin are the males, and that's not a nose. Fuck off. This is so stupid. Fuck off. Man, a whole Pikmin's gotta be a feast for these little guys. It's like almost half as big as their whole body. I found the Nova Blaster. This emits a dazzling burst of light capable of destroying almost anything. I'm not entirely sure about this, but the promotional brochure claims that its blast can travel in the currents of space-time, smashing through the stars and into the rifts of space. Wow, that sounds fucking badass as hell. There we go. That's sharp, Olimar. Don't cut your little fingies. What is that thing? Wouldn't it be funny if they just drowned? Like, they all just walked into the lake and drowned, and they were screaming in agony, just screaming for help. Wouldn't that be funny? Oh, good, it gave it to the reds. Awesome. I was kind of hoping it would give it to the yellows, but that's okay.
Olimar, don't cut your fingies, you'll get tetanus.
Bye.
Why don't we just use that to shoot shit? That thing sounds like it's fucking crazy. Nova Blaster. This is a weapon of such incredible destructive force that it can blast stars into tiny pieces. It is such as a strange allure. I have now recovered 4 out of 30 parts. Olimar is strangely allured to the violence of this contraption. He finds himself tossing and turning at night, having visions of destruction, screaming, agony and pain. And he finds pleasure in knowing that he's the one who caused it, and then he awakes in a cold sweat and he thinks for a long time about the monster that he is on the inside. Let's get that screw, baby. Alright, first of all, let's clean up this shit. There's too much shit here. Clean this up. Clean it up. Is there more bomb rocks back there? I need more bomb rocks. Where were there more bomb rocks? It looked like maybe there was some over here. Olivar is a violent man. Okay, Sun Bunny, whatever you say. Go, 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 go! Okay, it's not that exciting. It's just explosives. Come on. Where did we get the blue boys? They're at the pond, right? At the pond? I would agree 100%, Ellis. The president is the best captain. Because whenever you switch to him, he goes, Satchel! Satchel! Their voices don't fucking match their faces at all. I always pictured when I first got this game, I always pictured Olimar having like a nerdy like, oh hey, I'm Olimar. But he's like, Olimar. And then Louis's like,
Louis.
And then Satchel is like, Satchel. Satchel. Jesus, how many rocks does this take? Mike on Vine Sauce uses Olimar a lot. I'm not on Vine Sauce. You're confusing me with another Mike. Wait, I just ruined my own joke. I meant to like imply that I was the only Mike, but then I just said there was another. Fuck off. Just fuck it. Just never mind. Just never mind. I want that fucking screw.
I want that screw, Charlie. Charlie, you gotta get me that screw. It's behind a giant black wall. I want you to bomb it. I want you to bomb it down.
Oh shit, he's dead! You idiot!
Sometimes I blame my own negligence. But sometimes I have to blame these terrible, stupid creatures.
They are smart enough to run away from other rocks, okay.
Spaghetto.
Alright, go. We can carry this back before the day ends. It's the extraordinary bolt. I bought this incredible bolt because the salesman told me it is extraordinary quality that is indiscernible to the average person. Exactly what makes it so extraordinary is a secret, but it look at it, extraordinary. All right, Olimar, you got dang swindled by a dang gypsy. We can get that back. I like playing as Olimar in Smash, but he's hard to play as, and I really, really hate the Pikmin reduction in Smash 4. Like, it's so clear that they just did that because of the 3DS, and I hate it. I hate that the 3DS version even exists. It really gimped the full experience. Got rid of the ice climbers, it nerfed Olimar. It took development time away, it like had to split the development time. I just would have preferred one version, I really would have. I could have lived without a portable Smash Brothers, I really could have. Because I haven't turned on Smash 3DS since the fucking Wii U version came out. This bolt holds the kind of value that only a true connoisseur can understand. I have recovered 5, alright, nice. I'm on world record pace? Nice. I mean, I knew that, but I'm glad you confirmed it. What if you want to smash on the bus? Well, that's illegal. Pretty sure that's indecent. I'm afraid I'm gonna throw a rock. Don't scare me like that. Pick the shit. Pick it. I'm still holding out hope that they'll release an ultimate version on the NX. I still think that that's gonna happen, and I still think it'll be great. Just drink that shit up. I've been doing pretty well. I got 5 ship parts in 4 days. I've cleared out a lot of this level. I need to get the blues. The Blues Brothers. Pikmin hacked. It's almost sundown. Hurry up. How do you get over there? Oh, you need water, boys.
Start sucking up the gas.
You guys want to see a cool magic trick? Watch this shit. How can they fit through there? It's just a tiny baby hole. Wait, how did I lose 3? Where are you boys? Aw, you stupid idiots. You don't need water, boys. You can just throw them and walk up there? Oh. When is Red Letter Media gonna post their dang Ghostbusters reviews? I just wanna see them say they don't like it so everyone could call them sexist.
How long have I been playing Pikmin for?
That's Pikmin 4, not Pikmin. Like, Pikmin, how long have I been playing Pikmin 1 for? Not Pikmin 4 as in the game Pikmin 4, this is Pikmin 1. It feels like I've been streaming for longer than 2 hours. But I only have been streaming for 2 hours. Days since impact. With its newly increased function, the Dolphin now lifts higher into the planet's atmosphere. I see a great depression in the woods beneath me. He's talking about me, guys. It looks like a belly button in this vast forest. Now that my ship is more stable, I should be able to set it down there. Bringo. Naval confirmed. Guys, the other night, I was talking about anime with Sunbunny, and she said that she watched an anime with bear girls, and I thought she said an anime with Bear Grylls. So I just for the fuck of it, I googled anime Bear Grylls, okay? I googled anime Bear Grylls, and this is what I found. Okay, back to the game. Let's go get the blue boys. Every time you fucking hand zoom the shitty art, I lose it. I'm sorry. OBS doesn't have very good zoom functionality. That's the one thing I miss about XSplit. XSplit was a little better with your stage. But I don't understand why XSplit has the fucking audacity to charge a monthly fee when other applications that do the same thing do not charge a monthly fee. Now, you could argue But Mike, XSplit doesn't charge a monthly fee. You can use it for free. Yeah, but if you want to do a local recording, they don't let you record in any usable video formats if you're not paying for the paying for it. You can like record your movies in FLA or like dumb made up file formats, but if you want something normal like an MP4, you have to shell out some shekels. We in the fucking naval, boys. This level scares the shit out of me. It's so dark and scary. And the music sounds like it's played by a boy on a mandolin who doesn't really know what he's doing. Alright, let's break down this wall, I guess. I just don't get why people would pay money for XSplit when when OBS is just as good, except for a couple little things, but it's completely free and it's honestly easier to use. Is this music also from CatDog? I swear to God, I think that Miyamoto stole this entire game's soundtrack from CatDog. Yeah, good job. Keep going, boys. You're a great zombie, Jonathan. Can I just go get the blues myself? Where are they? They're like in one of these pools, right? Hello? Do you want to see my friend Daniel? Is this ice? I never knew what this was supposed to be. It doesn't look cold here. You guys don't- none of you need nectar. You all have flowers. Come on, stop being such curious little fuckers. Come on! He's fucked. Come on. My lips weren't wet enough to do that. There you go. This level fucking scares me. Oh, look at that.
I need that gear.
I don't like those bread bugs either. I hate them. Oh, there's the onion. I don't think we can grab that yet, can we?
Larry, go up with your friends.
There you go. Oh, they fucking fell. I found the automatic gear. This thing chugs right along at its own pace. It makes piloting much easier, giving me time to concentrate on the finer points of space travel. Well, that sounds lovely, Olimar. I don't think they can get up yet, though. Didn't they have to change the name of the Wallywogs in, like, the British version? Because Wog is apparently, like, some racial slur over there. Can we even get in there? I don't think we can. Stream's frozen? Is it frozen? Okay, hold on. Well, some people are saying it's fine. Some people are saying, no, not every, no, it's not, okay.
Yeah, build that stick.
Just refresh the page if it's down. That should always be your first instinct. If you think the stream is down, refresh first before telling me it's down. Because it might not be down. And you might just be a fool. Yeah. Punch that. Okay. Come on. Why don't they come with me? Building a crucifix. It has thin cracks running through it. I tried to fill them with dirt. I hope it will be alright. That's how I fix things. I tried to fill it with dirt. My heart is still broken. I tried to fill it with dirt. Alright, guys, I need you to chill for a second. I'm gonna go get the blue boys, all right? Don't fall in the water. Don't talk to strangers. This area scares me. It gets really dark out there. And there's like dangerous enemies. Save him a little work.
Yahoo!
Nice mouth, idiot. It's a Pikmin of yet another color. Near this one's cheeks is what appears to be a set of gills. This trait suggests to me that this blue type of Pikmin can enter the water without any trouble whatsoever. There's only one way to find out. What do you mean there's only one way to find out? You literally find it in water. Maybe it wasn't originally supposed to be found in water, and they didn't change the text. Isn't there like a giant mushroom out there that can poison your Pikmin and turn them into like mushmen?
Mushmen.
Come on, boys. I almost accidentally hit the yellows with that. No, come on. We already got a piece today. I'm not in any rush to get another piece. Alright, come on. What is that? Is that a fucking bugle? What is that? What would that possibly function? Is that like the horn? Alright. Just pick this shit. Pikmin. It's a jet. Looks like a dang horn. I already have 16 blue boys. Okay, I have a question for you guys. Am I the only one who is afraid of the blue man group? I don't like them. I don't like their whole shtick. It frightens me. I see them and I just get scared. I don't like that they're blue faces, and I don't like how they don't talk, and I don't like how they look like clowns. I don't like them. They scare me. They frighten me, and I don't like them. They're spooky boys. They don't talk. You can't trust them. Butterlope says he's wearing a Blue Man Group t-shirt right now. They creep me out. They're like mimes. I don't like them. Maybe I just don't like clown looking people. I think that's probably it. Stay away from those boys. They could breathe fire on you. I didn't know the color change flowers were in Pikmin 1. Those things are kind of terrifying when you think about it. Like, imagine if you threw a blue Pikmin in there, and it, like, it painfully has to lose its gills. Shit, get away from this. No, 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 no. No, stop! Oh boy, there's too much to do on this level. I'm getting overwhelmed. Alright, listen. I need you all to split up. If you can't stand clown-looking people, how can you play Oblivion? That's a good point. Red boys, spicy boys, come. Listen, Papa's gonna take care of these guys for you. Don't worry. Ah! Wow, this thing has 8 million health, doesn't it? Ah! Oh! Huh! Guys, I have a confession to make. I didn't think the third Oblivion movie, the third Oblivion video, was as funny as the first two. I feel like he sort of was forcing it this time. Like, with the first two, I felt compelled to watch them a million times each. But with this one, I was like, alright, I watched it once, I'm fine. Oh no, whatever will I do will you burn my red Pikmin, you stupid pig boy. Hey, stop throwing them all the way over there, you dumb. Come on now, there's no need to get violent.
Come on now, there's no need to get violent.
It just wasn't as good. Alright, there we go. Hold on. Alright, fine. Fight the bugs if you want to. Where's the near... Let's go see if we can get a... Oh, shit. Okay, hold on. We can do this. Wait, no. Go fix it. Alright, listen, I got a plan. I'm gonna... A couple of them started working on it. Can they use this? I thought they could use that. Can they not use that? Shit, okay. Don't think you can get any more pieces today? Oh, I could get this one. I could get this one. Don't worry about it. Oh wait, yeah, now I can launch myself up there. Yeah, you're right. Duh. It's almost the end of the day, though. Wee-haw! Alright, come on. You can finish this, come on. Go. I think there's one right here, right? Yeah, come here. Don't lay down, you stupid slacker. Alright, we can at least get this bridge down today.
Come on now! There's no need to get violent!
What comes out of this hole? Why is he falling down? I don't like this. This frightens me. This place is scary. Look at these fucking albino toads. I hate them. They frighten me. The spring needs 20 or 30. Well, I have 20 with me. I could make it, maybe. Maybe. Can you help your brothers? You're a terrible helper, Larry.
Have you heard of the High Elves?
Go, we can do this. I found my gravity jumper. By manipulating the forces of gravity, this key component gives me the final boost I need to make the jump to super light speed. Good thing I found it. 25. Don't I have exactly 25? Holy shit, dude. We can make it. Come on, dude. Come on. No, we definitely can't fucking make it. Are you kidding me? We can get it closer, at least. Get away from me, bread! What are you carrying? Fuck you. Keep going. Yeah, you can breathe fire at me all you want, you dang hog. You ain't shit. Come this way. What are you doing going that way for? Why are you going this way? Shit, fuck you. Save it to tomorrow. No! Get away from the grass, you stupid idiots. Holy moly. Wait, the bread bug is carrying an optional piece? Alright, let's just end it, go to sunset. Alright, that went well. I miss Louie. Where's Louie? Give me that sweet Louie boy. Louie is the fucking worst character that's ever invented. He's such a dick. I hate Louie. Not for you today, little buddy. Guess you'll go hungry and die. 5 days since impact. Deep in the cave I discovered in the forest, I encountered blue Pikmin. These blue fellows have something resembling gills on their cheeks, and they appear to be amphibious, surviving both in water and on land. The wonders of nature never cease to stun me, even in this alien land. You'd think it would stun you even more in the alien land, not like even in the alien land. Alright, I want to go back here because that level scares me. Now that I have all the boys I need. I think Louie might be the greatest antagonist Nintendo has ever created. Because he just does so out of sheer malice and hatred for his fellow man. He's a glutton. He's a beast. He's a terrible man. You need to always have the same amount of Pikmin in every color or else you just can't. It just doesn't. I sometimes yell with my voice and I'm sorry. Wow, somebody, thank you for subbing. Alright, let's go. Sometimes I yell with my voice and it hurts. I'm sorry about that. I feel like I need more than 16 blues though. Alright, listen, blue boys, you can get to work on this wall right here. I still have two more. Even when I have blue guys, it makes me nervous entering a body of water. Because I'm like, uh-oh, what if I accidentally have a different one? Is Louie in Pikmin 3? Yeah. They rescue him because they think he's Olimar and he's unconscious, and then he wakes up in the middle of the night and steals all your fucking juice. Which is the only time in the whole game where you kind of had that sense of urgency like you did in Pikmin 1. Because the juice time mechanic in Pikmin 3 is stupid. It's like it exists, but it's you're never going to run out of juice, ever. Nothing you could ever do would make you run out of juice in that game. Even if you play like the most brain-dead idiot, you're never going to run out of juice in Pikmin 3. But that's the one time in the game where they take your juice and they say no. I should probably grab some of those bomb rocks. Instead of just walking back and forth like an idiot. It's Sun Bunny's birthday for the next 22 days in a row? Wow. Alright, let's go. The juice was an alright mechanic, but it's too abundant. What was that noise? Come on, keep going. Come on.
Work harder.
I think, the fruits should have given half as much juice as they did. Absolutely. At least give it, like, an option for a hard mode where the juice isn't as abundant, maybe. You know? Alright, you guys are the only... Oh, shit! I don't like that thing. I don't know if I've ever even fought that thing. Pikmin was one of my first GameCube games, and I think I was honestly, this game was just like too much for me as a kid. I was like, this is stressing me out. I can't do this. Time limits stress me out. Alright, you guys can get to work on this. Alright, let's see if there's anything that needs to be blown up. Rock boys! Come on. I guess everyone can come with me. Come on. What happens if a rock boy goes in the water? Does he just explode? When do the Snargrits come out, or whatever the fuck they're called? The burrowing, they're like the snakes with the bird heads. They're in this game, right? They're not just in 2. Oh, I hate the bugs that undo your bridges. Fuck them. I don't need anything over there though, so that's good. Wait, how do you get to that one? There's a piece over there. How do you get to that one? Oh wait, maybe I can just throw them up and then walk over there? Or maybe you need the blues? How do you get to that one? I don't think I can walk up there. Thank you, Orange Orange. Alright, let's see. The Snargrits are in this level, but you need to bomb them. You need to bomb them? You didn't have to bomb them in the later games. You could kill them in the later games with just normal attacks. I don't think there's anything up here. Just stay quiet, guys. Don't go near him. There's no way through here without getting into a fight, is there? Can we push this? Fuck! You stupid idiots, come on! Alright, listen, come this way. Oh, I guess you don't push it that way. Alright, well, there's nothing to do over here then. How many subs are we at? I have no idea. The next emotes aren't for a long time. It goes from like 100 subs, and then it goes to 250. So I can't see myself getting more emotes for a while. Oh, okay. Hold on, I just want to do what Ellis said to do. You can walk around there? It looked like you can't, but let me try. I just want to make sure I don't accidentally throw any rock ones. Let me just split them up. Yeah, I don't even get 250 viewers on a regular basis, so that's not happening anytime soon. Absolutely not. I am thinking of something I want to replace Joey with, though, for emotes. Because I don't really think I need two Blackwell emotes, and Joey's happy, and we already have so many happy emotes. We don't need another one. I want to get a sad emote. All right, come on. Just sneak by. Real easy. All right. It's the shock absorber. This apparatus counteracts the shaking and swaying that normally occurs during flight. It's smooth sailing with this in place, usually. Oh man, I don't think I have enough. Shimata! Are the Blues done with their shit yet? Just go get some more. Does resubbing count as new subs? I actually don't know, does it? I don't think it does, but it might. You need to kill the big guy anyways. No, you don't. He's fine. Maybe we do. Can't we go that way? Can't we just drop off there and walk back the long way? That would be nice. I feel like if I want to go with Sad, it'll probably be Gragnor or Terry. It depends. Alright, they're going this way. Alright, we gotta fight. Alright, boys. Let's go, let's go. No, they're going on to carry things! Don't do that, don't do that, don't do that! Oh, shit. Whew! That was close. Go. Let's go check on the blue boys. They're still working away. Alright, okay. I thought they'd be done by now. Oh shit, did anyone get eaten by that Bulborb? What are you guys doing? Come on. Oh yeah, these are the rock guys. Dun, Shock Absorber. This nifty little device counteracts the shaking and swaying experienced in typical flight. I have now recovered 7. Wow. Almost a third done with the whole dang game. Alright, nicely done, boys. Alright, let's go over here. Where else is there something that needs to be blown up?
Blows up?
Wait a minute. Wait a goddamn minute, Denny. We could have just thrown these boys up here. This wasn't just for the blue boys. Shimata. Well, now it's over, so I guess it doesn't really matter. There you go. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. Alright, boys. We need to fucking kill this giant beetle. How many pieces do you have left in this area? 1, 2, 3. 3. Alright. How do I kill this guy? Stuff it in its hole when it starts sucking up the gas. Stuff what in the hole? Shit, that's gonna kill. Ho ho, did you see that? Do I need bomb rocks? That Japanese character in the emote, it's from JoJo. It means menacing. So people use it whenever something scary happens. Just any Pikmin, you shove it in its mouth. Okay. Oh shit, probably need to use reds only for that. Because it's fucking spicy. Oh shit. Oh shit, okay, hold on. Probably need to use reds only for this thing. Yeah, okay, alright, I gotcha. Oh no. Ah! Retreat! No! Okay, alright, we need to go there only with reds.
Yuri, yuri doze.
I can't stand this. I can't stand this! I can't stand it when she touches me! Fuck this! Wait, how many do I have of each color? I'm gonna use the rest of the day to just up my numbers because of that. I need more blues. I need more blues. Okay, blue boys, come on. I know that that gives you more if it's the same color, but it's hard to time that shit. There you go, that's a good one. God fucking damn it. Shimata. I can't believe that happened. No, 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 no. Come on. There we go. Uh-oh. Carry that back quick! Little boy! You can't fight these guys on your own. You're just a small child. Go, go, go. I'll distract them. Oh, you bitch! God damn it. I'm not a good Pikmin father. I've let them all down. I've let them all die. Such is the life. Alright. Tomorrow I'm going in with the big guns. All reds, all the time. We're gonna fucking kill them. Get the yellow boy quick. Where's the yellow boy? How did you get over there? Where are you? Oh no! He's fucked! Please! Come on! Whew.
We almost lost you, Private.
Oh boy. Whew. I can't wait to see that fucking chart at the end of the day to see how many men we lost with one fucking boulder. I can't believe nobody told me not to go into that fight with other colored Pikmin. Just gotta go in there with reds. If you go in there with other colors, you're fucked. Because his back is really spicy.
I can't believe you gave me the old spicy keychain!
I've seen that at times, the leaf atop a Pikmin's head will grow into a bud, then a flower. It appears that if I do not pick Pikmin sprouts, they gradually bloom over time. Fascinating. This melding of plant and animal traits is surely unique in the natural world. I have found the increased swiftness of the flower Pikmin to be a tremendous benefit. Also, my diligent observation has recorded instances in which flower Pikmin lost in battle have left seeds behind. This is why on days after fierce battles, I occasionally find new sprouts growing. What? I didn't know that. Oh, look at that. Look at that dip. Look at that dip in quality. Shit. We lost a lot of yellows that day. We lost half our yellow population that day. Spicy. Passy. Like a hot lady. Let's go. Only reds. I'm not bringing more than 59. Come on, boys. You don't need to pound on all of these weeds. Leave them alone. What is wrong with these violent fucking creatures? All they want to do is punch things. This beetle could fucking wipe out my entire army right now if he could see them. Like, if he wanted to, he could just bulldoze them all. Alright, let's do this.
Let's do this.
We're not gonna lose a single boy on this mission. We're back. Oh, that's what they were talking about with the seeds, huh? I did not know that. Is that in the other games? Alright, let's go. How did that not work? Alright, good, 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 good. Come on. Come on. No one's dead yet. No one's dead yet.
I did it!
And not a single man was lost. Good job, boys.
That's one to write home about.
Alright, I wanna use that beetle to up the population of the blues and yellows. At last, my radiation canopy! This turns the harsh radiation of deep space into soft infrared rays that are easy on the body. I'll sleep like a baby once I get this back on the ship. Bringo. Good job, boys. That's one to write home about. Don't push the beetle like that. What are you doing? Nicely done. Why did you... Come on. Don't do this. No! Fucking hell. Right, let's go. No, stop! Stop it! Jesus Christ, it's like being a fucking kindergarten teacher. Come on! This is why I couldn't work with children. I'd just start yelling at them. Build the bridge faster, damn it! Break that wall, children! Also, when I said damn it, I meant to slam on the desk, but I punched my phone really hard, so I hope I didn't just break it. Alright, which color has the least? Yeah, we really need these boys. Brilliant. I'll have to inspect it later to make sure it hasn't cracked. I'll be in for even more trouble if I have any radiation leaks. I have now recovered 8 out of 30 parts. Isn't there like a bad end to this game? Where if you don't get out in time or whatever, Olimar turns into a Pikmin? Like he grows a leaf out of his fucking head? That's pretty scary. I don't like that. That should have been an alternate costume in Smash Brothers though. I have good fucking ideas for Smash Brothers. Why does nobody listen to me? Still telling you, the reason why Project M went down is because I wasn't the announcer, I'm telling you. Alright, whoever wants to take that can take it. The blues get the beetle, though. I know the blues can walk through the water, so let's just, get the yellows up there. Nope, there's one more yellow in my party. I was planning on doing... Come on. There you go. Alright, let's go. Alright, I want the blues to be the majority on this beetle carrying mission. How many do you need? 30? Come on, I have 16, right? Alright, good. So now I need 15 of you. Alright, good. Alright, good. Nice. Alright, good. That worked out well. That worked out well. There we go. Look at that beauty, mate. Alright, what else is there I can fucking do in this level? There's a part... I haven't gotten them all. There's one over there and one over there. I think I need blues for that though, so I'll wait. I'll wait! You know those teachers that would do that? Like when everyone's talking and they just stand there and they get that fucking angry face and they just go, I'll wait! It's like, fine, bitch, wait. We ain't done fucking talking about Yu-Gi-Oh yet, so you can keep a fucking waiting. Damn.
Chicken Nugger versus Sweer Potato.
All right, let's go.
I'll wait.
The worst thing one of the teachers ever did, because someone said that's better than calling the kids out by name. One of my brother's teachers once, this is really terrible. Like I think she got fired for this. This is like really bad. She, one time before class started, she was like, all right, now everyone who watches TV before school in the morning, raise your hand. So everyone who watched TV in the morning before school raised their hand. And then she goes, all right, now what did these students, what is different about these students? And then someone was like, they don't get as good grades as everyone else. And she was like, yes, that's exactly right. Isn't that fucking terrible? Like, what the fuck is your problem, lady? Holy shit, fuck off. Did I accidentally take a yellow? God damn it. Go back to your friends. Oh, the day's not even half over yet. Yeah, you don't just say that. Like, it's like you're just fucking shaming these students for no reason. Like, fuck you. Oh, how did I lose Pikmin in that? Alright, some of you guys can take this. You know a kid who got locked up in a closet for sneezing in kindergarten? That reminds me of the fucking Chokey from Matilda.
You go in the fucking Chokey!
That was just a fucking Iron Maiden. That movie is ridiculous. Ridiculous. There is a teacher in third grade who threw a desk at a student. I saw it happen. Jesus Christ. Okay. All right. Okay. That's fair. Was the student, did he deserve it though?
I'll put you in the chokey!
One of your teachers cried because you were also annoying. I think that's happened to me before too. Yeah, that definitely happened to me before too. Wait, Danny DeVito directed Matilda too? I knew he was the narrator and the father in that movie, but I didn't know he directed it. That might explain why I like it. No, we haven't discussed the Kelsey Lohan thing yet. I could show it. I'll show it. Let me finish this bridge. This makes me nervous, having all these. Hold on, let me let the Blues start their bridge and then I'll show it. It's a little bit of a working theory Sunbunny and I have, so I'll need to share it with you people. These dang tradpoles. Is that a dang Koopa shell? What is that? Alright. Okay, so there's. Let me show you this. If I still have it saved to my desktop. I think I do. Yeah, here it is. Is this true? It could be. See, look, okay, listen. When you really think about it, look at this picture of these two girls, okay? Evidence number one, they're not the same person. They're standing next to each other. How could the same person be standing next to each other like it's two people, okay? Evidence number two, one of them wears blue coat and one of them wears checker coat. What is that? You can't be the same person. They don't look the same. So, you know, it's like, I'm just, something's up. Something's fishy. And then Ellis recommended a game to me today, which I'm gonna probably stream tomorrow. And in this game, it just so happens that the people who did the animations for this game are the same people who did the special effects in Parent Trap. So, what does this all mean, you know? When you really think about it. Okay, and then this is another thing. How come in that movie, The Parent Trap, one of them had a British accent and one of them didn't? How, is that really possible? Is it really possible? I mean, you know, I don't... The evidence is there. Was Kelsey Lohan murdered for her inferior performance in A Parent Trap? This is something that we need to think about. Sculpey, you aren't gonna believe this one. Would Disney do it? Would Disney murder a young girl because her performance was shit? I found my Sagittarius. My son gave this to me as a present. It brings to mind visions of my son back on planet Hokotate. Oh, to be back there right now. Are Olimar? I've asked this before. Which are the characters in Smash Brothers that are canonical parents? Olimar, Pac-Man, some of the Fire Emblem characters, I guess. That's about it. I can't think of any other ones. Stop. Just stop doing this. Why are you like this? Why are you creatures so violent? Bowser, yes, Bowser. His son is in the fucking game. I didn't even remember that. Mama? Mama Luigi? This was a gift from my son. He must be very worried about me. I have now recovered he's probably done grieving. They probably had a funeral for you and everything, Olimar. They were probably like, your husband's rocket. It went down over an unknown planet. There is a 0% chance he survived the crash. My son, my poor Oli. It's okay, ma'am. We've got a replacement husband for you. His name is Louis.
Hello, ma'am. I'm your new husband now. These are my children now. This is my house now, Steven. These are my clues now, Steven. These are my side table drawers now, Steven.
Yeah, Olimar's been missing for 30 fucking days. Maybe days are longer on Hokotate, who knows, but still.
You have to go to college now, Steven. It's my house now, Steven.
7 days since impact. The Pikmin always carry their prey back to the onions. Close observation indicates that the taking food pellets to the onions of the same color results in the release of larger numbers of Pikmin seeds. I've also found ways to group Pikmin by color. Yeah, I know. Oh shit, look at that increase in blues, baby. Blues back on top, baby. Please get rid of Corner Lohan. I forgot that was there. Oops. Alright, let's go get this part. I'm not quite done with this yet. I'm having fun. You were named after the bravest man I ever knew, side table drawer. Bump bump. Bump bump. I hope we have 30 yellows. Oh good, we do. Kelsey Lohan.
Kelsey!
Alright, let's see. So where is this piece? Oh, that's easy. We can get to that. Are you guys fine? Eat your damn nectar. Just slurp it up. You guys don't need any nectar. Why are you still looking for it? Stop digging for nectar. You're all good. I hate these things. I hate them. They're so stupid. Alright, let's go this way. What is this beetle noise? What is this beetle noise? I hate these things. Just please don't play with the beetle boys. Do you guys remember Beetleborgs? Oh, it's too hard to get these up the ramp. I'm throwing them. Oh shit, I remember that thing. That thing's spoopy. It's like a big sloth yeti boy. It's way too hard to get them up this ramp without any falling off, so it's easier to just throw them. I hate that thing with its fucking nipple eyeballs. I don't care if it's easy, it's spoopy looking, I don't like it. Alright, let's fucking kill it. Doesn't this thing just slam them into the ground, not kill them? Like, doesn't it just plant them again? Yeah, it just did that to me. Actually, let's let the... Where are their bomb rocks? Hold on. Hold on now. Ba 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 ba! I love the music in this game so much. Alright, let me see. Why did the yellows split up so much like this? What is this shit? Yellows, you can grab this. Because that's a lot. Da 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 da. I want a pack of Pikmin to fucking murder me too, somebody. Alright, let's see. I would like the blues to take this, but I don't feel like splitting them up, so I'm just hoping the blues... I'm hoping the blues win it. I liked how in Pikmin 2 and on, you could see where it was going by the color of the letters. Where are their rocks? Are there rocks inside this box? Where are the rocks? Are they inside of the box? Perhaps they're with the fox. The rocks. I have made yet another Pikmin-related discovery. Just when I was about to Nani? We already saw that. Where are you guys coming from? You guys coming back from dropping that thing off? Why did you... I don't care. There's one more. Alright, let's go. Come on, boys.
Come on, boys. We gotta do some blowing up. You guys like to blow shit up? Of course you do. Well, we're gonna blow something up today.
Are we still on world record pace? We're actually 3 hours ahead of world record pace, believe it or not. So yeah, we're making good strides today. We are really, really on track to kick Cancer's butt. We really are. Why did it sound like the battle music just started playing? Yeah, the battle music's playing. What is this? Run away! You idiot! They established that they ran away last time I did that. Shimatta. What is this shit? Greetings from Germany. It'd be foolish not to take these things. It really would be. Go ahead. These pearls, I feel like these clams shut on you. Is this true? Let's try it out with some yellows. Get out of there, Billy! Whew. Oh, I see how it is. Holy moly, okay. Can Olimar do it? Oh, he can't even get in there. This is dangerous. All right, here, I got a plan. Just do this. What are you doing? Throw it. Oh, did you see that, boy? Holy shit. The fucking skill, mate. The pearls give you 50 Pikmin. Well, I don't need that. I don't need the fucking pearls. I just want the part. Give me the part. All right, we just gotta be careful. Be careful. Actually, let's take this first. Here, you can fight this guy by yourself. Let's get one punch in. Actually, no, because we need to make sure this has more than 20. There you go. Because, see, the other guys are going to take it, and they're going to try and take it to their own home. God damn it. All right, we might as well just take this. Do a throw, do a throw! You the MVP, boy! All right, take it back. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Go, go, go. Oh, wait, we can break this wall. Maybe we should do that. One of you. Come on. No, just one. I just need one. Just one. There you go. Gets this. He gets the work. He starts it up. Jesus Christ, this is a lot of Pac-Man. I can't believe that single Pikmin isn't done yet. What a fucking slacker. Really, the whole auto-attack thing in this game really blows. I don't like it at all. Pikmin shouldn't start attacking things until you use your C-stick to direct them towards it, or if you throw them at it. Look at how hard this is to do. Okay, good job. We got, like, a third of them. Alright. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's do this. Just gonna be real careful. Ooh. Oh, this is gonna take a while. This is gonna take a while, Jesus Christ. Whew. Is this the right way to do it? This doesn't feel right. Oh, you got one. You're not even letting them attack? Well, they're not doing anything. There, that one. There, now they're attacking. Okay. Maybe I was just in a bad spot. Lost a couple frames there. It's fine. That's way better. Way better. Go, go. You can do it this time. You can do it. Woo! Get out of there. They're gonna fucking die. They're all gonna die. They're gonna die. I found the positron generator by oh, fuck, I don't care, I'm gonna die! Oh my god, that was close. Woo! Save those frames, kill those animals, baby! Wait, you guys are just gonna go that way now? I thought you wanted to go out that way. I just need to get these boys that I left behind down here, too. I knew all of you guys would fucking get left behind. Come on. Are you in the box? Get out of the box. Fuck out of here, Beetle. Yeah, keep going. I don't want to get any of you away. I think that's everyone, right? Except for the boys working on the railroad all the livelong day. Yeah, okay, let's go back over here. Yeah! I'm doing well. Positron generator. This electric generator is so powerful that if you approach it carelessly, you'll get an electric shock. Wow. 10 parts. 10 parts isn't bad. 10 parts isn't bad at all. I think probably this will be the end of the stream for today. I mean, not the stream, but, you know, of Pikmin. Let me pick these boys. Whoa, look at all these boys. What are you doing? Come on. I'll probably do Oblivion after this. I actually found a couple good games today, but I'm not blowing them all on a single day. I played Dragon History already, but I have a couple more that I want to stream as well. But, you know, can't blow all the good games on one day. I like how the music changes when it gets to be close to nighttime. We have all our boys, right? Uh-oh. Oh, it's just more nectar, boys. Slurp down that nectar, boy! Take that poison, boy! That's everyone. That was very successful. Went well. Now this area is complete, right? We did everything here. Are Olimar's eyes open in his portrait? I always thought they were in Pikmin 1, which was weird. I think that'll do it for Pikmin tonight. Eight days since impact. Oh, horrors. A bomb rock explosion engulfed my Pikmin. That last horrific facial expression is burned into my memory. I must review my procedures for handling Pikmin with bomb rocks so that I do not repeat this mistake. Jesus. Poor Olimar. That's pretty fucked, dude. Oh, jeez. Alright, well, that was fun. I'm glad I started streaming this. So. Jeez, man. It's heavy shit. Alright, so we got one more there. And a shit ton more there. So, yeah. That was Pikmin for the night. I'm gonna do a quick BRB, and then I will be switching to Kerblivion. So don't go anywhere, don't touch that dial, unless you want to. Then you can, and I'll talk to you later. Okay, be right back.